That's how I'm rationalizing.
Jacob's on the carry. Schultz on the carry. Kelly on the carry. Flag on the play. Schultz on the reverse. Gain of two. Dayhill's pass. Kelly on the pass attempt, a sack for a loss. St. Francis will take over on downs. First down, Bellingham. Check that, Schultz on the tackle. Feeling on the sweet. Doyle on the carry. Doyle. Knacker on the tackle. Folks, a quick reminder, familiar with Oktoberfest, and we always welcome your participation there, so we'll look forward to seeing you there again this year. Event tickets, raffle tickets, t-shirts, and more are available down at the concession stand. So please stop there, grab a cold Coca-Cola. The pass by O'Hare is incomplete.
Hey, stop wasting your water.
Plenty on the kick. Carlos Schultz on the return, no gain. Brendan Jacobs on the option pass is incomplete.
No, not bands. You said bands.
Schultz on the carry. Gain of one. Brought down by number 52, Brendan Russ. Dayhill's pass to Nelson. Schultz on the kick. The lateral to Fish. The Cardinals call a timeout. That's their first charge timeout. The option by Fisher is complete for a gain of about 20. Fisher on the sweep.
I almost scored a touchdown. Don't be fired.
Phelan weaves his way down the field for a gain of about 9, tackled by Knacker. Phelan on the carry. Initial hit by Jankowski. Drop for no gain. Jacobs deep for the Cardinals. Schultz with a gain of 4 on the return. Bears score at halftime. Bears 16, Atlanta 3. Jacobs on the inside, handoff, gain of a couple.
Michael, watch out!
Jacobs on the carry up the... Here we go.
Help! Defense! Come on! Help!
Dale. Schultz on the reverse. There's no gain on the play. Cardinals turn the ball over on downs. First down, Falcons. There's a flag on the play. A personal foul against the Cardinals. Sheridan on the pick. Flag on the play. Schultz on the with the onside kick. It appears St. Francis will recover the ball. And we have a player down in the field. If we can get the trainer out there, please.
Sure, it's a one's different, but I'll go play.
Andrew.
Somebody's yelling at me.
What's wrong with that? Oh,
wow. Oh, I just started.
Caleb.
It's not here. Stay here.
Oh my god.
Fisher on the option.
My hair is all
I was like trying to make
my journey. Is that hair?
I remember.
On the counter, Phelan punching it in for a Falcon touchdown. Just let it kick off. Nelson on the return, gain of about 7. Schultz tackled by Pendergast, no gain on the play. Brendan Jacobs on the carry. No gain. Dayhill on the QB option. Pass. Schultz back to punt for the Cardinals. Fisher on the return.
Thank you.
Mary. No gain. Tackled by Portamange. Schultz on the Schultz again on the carry.
You guys said it was another game.
Yeah, it's
a beat game. It's a beat game after this? We'll be able to see it on the video, I think.
Schultz on the carry, gain of three, brings up a second down for St. Cruz.
Get right in the spine, you know? Can't you look? Can't you look where you're going? We're fighting in the sideline.
Flag on the play negates the touchdown. We have a holding call in St. Cletus. Brings up a third down and 20. Dayhill's pass is intercepted by Prendergast. Falcons take over.
No?
First down.
And it's a penalty.
New kid. Maybe the other kid?
Franklin with a 78-yard touchdown run. Check that, Fisher on this with the 78-yard touchdown run. The extra point attempt is no good, but there is a flag on the play. Medell to attempt the extra point. And the kick is blocked by Will Golden. On the kick, turned by Schultz. Pass is incomplete on October 1st, and it is sure to be a great time. Daniels pass intended for Phelan on the carry for a touchdown. Liddell for the extra point. Is good. And with 4:39 left in the fourth quarter, St. Francis 30, St. Cletus 0. Schultz on the return. The ball is loose. And there's a penalty flag on the play as well. St. Cletus maintains possession. Looks like it's going to be a personal foul. Again, St. Cletus, and it is. That's a 15-yard penalty. Flag on the play. Penalty's going to be against St. Francis. DeMarco on the carry. Snap is fumbled. Dayhill recovers for a loss. Or St. Francis 30, St. Cletus 0.
Are you sure it's true?
One of my teachers said something at my ACL.